The Manchester United midfielder is still on vacation after helping guide France to World Cup glory in Russia. Pogba didn't have the best of seasons at Old Trafford last term, and his relationship with Jose Mourinho has been blamed for much of that. The 25-year-old has been linked with returning to Juventus, but now it appears Barcelona would be interested in acquiring the midfielder's services too. The Spanish giants, who are signing Arturo Vidal from Bayern Munich, are looking to further bolster their midfield. Paul Pogba helped guide France to World Cup glory. Image, Getty Images Europe. Ernesto Valverde says Pogba is a great player. Speaking ahead of his side's pre-season friendly against AC Milan, Valverde was asked about Pogba and was very complimentary about him. Pogba is a great player, who is on another team, and we are always very respectful of the players on other teams, said the Barca boss. Pogba's relationship with Jose Mourinho was turbulent last season. Image, Action Images via Reuters. We respect the player and the teams they are on, Valverde continued. Is the transfer market closed for signing more players? We'll see how the market is going, but I'm the coach and my idea is to take advantage of the players we have.